the Francophonic guys got reported in Clovis, New Mexico. That was his last location. It's not even through Amarillo. We'll see about tomorrow, but... my recommendation might be through Wednesday.
Again. 62:40.